Everyone, and welcome to January 23rd's vlog. Let's get my day started. Ew. That was gross.
I don't know if you can see Molly in there. She went away. But anyway, she got me ice cream. Oh, so cute. Thank you, Molly.
All right, let me zoom into her. Let me zoom in. If I can, like, get this ice cream to stay, but... There you are, fucking Molly. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for my ice cream. I'm totally creeping on you.
I just got done with work, and I never knew how disgusting Fun Factory looked until we had our inspection papers that we need to do, because the inspectors are gonna look at Fun Factory and they're gonna be like, oh girl, this is gross, oh girl, this is gross, so we have to clean up everything. And Fun Factory is really fucking disgusting right now, I can't even take it. So, yeah, next, tomorrow I have to clean up the whole bathroom, which is fucking disgusting. I need to show you guys that maybe tomorrow, and then, but anyway, I'm done with work, and it's 2 o'clock right now, and I'm just walking to Gary's work, which is about, like, I don't know, like, maybe about half a mile away from where I am, from Kahumanu. It's close by Maui Mall, if you know where it is. If you guys know where it is, thumbs up if you know where Maui Mall and Kahumanu are. But anyway, yeah, let's go to Gary.
We're at Safeway, and they made the cutest thing out of Coca-Cola and... Oh, Diet Coke. It says, I love you. That's really neat. See, Maui people have some talent. This is beautiful. Baby. Baby.
Like those?
Mm-hmm.
They're pretty.
Be pretty in my room, kitty. Gary was nice enough to buy me lunch today. Oh, he's gonna go to Tutti Frutti after all. If you don't know what a Tutti Frutti is, it's yogurt. So Gary got Nutella and chocolate. And it's like filled with chocolate because that's Gary's favorite thing in the world. And then I got a chicken sandwich and some sun chips. Thank you, Jesus, for Gary. I kind of like the set right now because, like, it looks all misty. Very weird. Looks good on camera.
I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high, I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love, I need your.
I take a deep breath every time I pass your door.
Talking soft right now because, like, my voice is so horribly dead and hoarse because of, like, I have a cold and, like, it's like a horrible, like, scratchy throat kind of syndrome. It's a bug that's going to wear, I think, and, like, I had to sing. Shouldn't have done it because my throat just has taken a toll. So you get to see peppermint tea and honey when I get home. That's the best thing for your throat. If you're a singer and if you are, just turn the music up fucking louder. If you're a singer or, like, if you're really sick, you should, take a lot of tea with honey or, like, or drink a lot of honey, or eat a lot of honey, because it's really good for you. And you should, like, just drink a lot of water on top of that anyway, because it works.
He's called Alfie. What are you doing here anyway? Yes, he likes that Alfie.
They're finally vlogging us. Watching Doctor Who.
Sorry, what? That's what he calls himself. How'd you know that?
Matt Smith.
Hello, everyone. So, my boyfriend just went home. And anyway, I'm just gonna go and drink some Tazo Refresh Peppermint tea because I'm, like, my voice is still horrible and, like, I can barely talk. But this is the best tea you can get. You know, at Starbucks for, like, I don't know how much they sold it for, but it was awesome. And I don't know where else to get it. And then, it tastes like Christmas. I swear to God, it has peppermint. It's so good. And you put honey in it, and you put, like, lemon, and it's just amazing. Yummy. But anyway, I'm gonna eat this, and then I'm gonna go to bed because just want to rest my voice, so see you guys tomorrow. Bye!